Oh no!
Mais putain, ça m'énerve. Merci.
Trail. Stone giants into making a bridge.
Allez. Allez.
Thank you, stone giants. You've made my escape for me.
Don't like the look of this.
c'est bon. Putain! Ah putain, c'était bon. Yes. J'ai un peu peur, mais tout va bien.
The mine car. Looks like this is the way out of here.
Tout va bien. Allô? Non, trop sur la gauche. Oh putain. Parce que je transpire. Allô?
Finally, a camp. Oh. Oh my.
Yeah. évidemment. La perte de l'infini.
These spiders ruin everything they touch.
Allô, mais non! C'est plus sur la droite. Oh! Saloperie de hobbit. J'ai perdu tellement de temps. Ta gueule.
I sense an unseen presence wandering our halls.
Minions of the necromancer?
No, not evil. Just uninvited.
No! No! Allez.
The guards have caught dwarves crossing Mirkwood, making their dwarf. Was that the wind? Must be nothing.
Is someone there?
Have you heard? The White Council has taken the fight to the necromancer.
That vile sorcerer has plagued this land long enough.
Psst. Over here, Bill.
Non, allez! J'avais cru que je passe au-dessus, je suis un gros con. Allez, fais quelque chose! Putain! Allez.
Leona seems distant lately. She had a difficult fight in the Lone Lands. Trolls. Trolls. Three. And she still lives.
Yeah.
safe now.
Allô?
Is someone there? Perhaps it was nothing.
Allez, oh putain, quel dévil. Pas trigger la musique du coup, putain. Allez.
Show yourself. Who's there?
Seems safe now.
It must be the wind.
Ah, c'est les courants d'air.
The dwarves are all packed and ready to go.
Ils arrivent tout le temps chez moi.
To open the gate and escape.
Allez! Non mais c'est parce que... Putain! On perd 5 secondes sur du menuing. Allez! Non mais... Lâche! Canard. Putain, pourquoi il est pas parti, enculé? Putain! Oh putain, oh putain. Respire. Je ne bouge plus. Allô? C'est nul, hein? Ta gueule, Smogogo. Allez. No! No! Non, 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 non. Putain, mais au secours, tue-moi, vite! Putain, va chez le dermato, enculé. Ça devrait être fini. Non. Ah. Pas grave, franchement c'est pas si grave. Ta gueule, pourquoi il l'a dit deux fois? Tellement rapide. Non mais descends de là. Voilà, monte là. Ok.
Oh boy.
The Arkenstone, motherfucker. Allez, focus. Non. Yes. Yes. Fuck yeah. Do it, faggot. Non, putain de... Bon, c'est rien. Allez! Allez! Nice. That's fine. Allô? Allô? Putain! Ouais! Oh putain! Oui! Putain, oui! Ah! Ah bah t'es là toi! Oh mon gars! C'est fait! Ah bah t'as de la chance de pas avoir le son putain parce que j'ai tellement hurlé comme un ouf.
Bjorn crushed Mold, the Goblin King. The goblins were dismayed, but not defeated. Suddenly, Bilbo saw the eagles, but then a stone struck his head, and he saw no more. The battle raged around him, a battle of five armies. The goblins were driven from the lonely mountain, but Thorin, king under the mountain, lay dying. He asked Bilbo for forgiveness. In his heart, he wished he had been more like the hobbit, valuing food and cheer above hoarded gold. The old prophecies had come true. The dragon was gone, and gold flowed down from the mountain to rebuild Lake Town. Men, elves, and dwarves had a new chance to unite against future dangers. Bilbo bade farewell to his friends, took only two small chests of gold, and began his journey home. He had many hardships and adventures before he got back, but that's another story.
This is it.